doesn't matter. Either I want my hands outside or I want them inside. Like, let's say this just isn't working. He has grips on my arms, whatever. I'm just going to drive him up onto his neck. Okay? So look. My knee comes over. He's grabbing my sleeve. Block with the knee.
Same thing.
Rip the sleeve away. Grab this. Rip the sleeve away. First thing I want to do is I don't want to let his feet come into my elbows.
Right.
Or go around the outside.
Right.
Okay, so here, I got to get used to, like, blocking his feet with my elbows.
With your elbow. Okay.
So we're here. I load him up a little bit so his butt's off the mat.
Right.
And I get him to push back into me a little bit. When he pushes back into me, I'm going to punch one forward and one down. Like this.
And go
back. So, here. Now here, Sean starts jerking away. Alright. I can cover, or he pushes my head down and hop over. He pushes my head down. Boom. So I just cover with my hip. But if you push my head to the ground, and I hop over to the other side, then you turn towards me, right?
Boom, push my head down again.
Right, because I'm in the same position here, with my shoulder and your stomach. Push my head down to the ground. Kick back, trap it, push down, capture.
Push my head.
So you can resist a little bit, or like shift a little bit. Here.